To another episode of Adventure Calendar, Adventure Map Challenge Map Thing.
Christmas!
I am joined with Hope, Radioactive Kit 10, actually Phoenix of Hope, sorry, I was saying everyone's names, and Lex and Lou.
Yay!
So yeah, yay. Ow. That hurt.
Bye. Christmas! Right,
we're on day 11 now.
Christmas! Yes. Happy birthday! Okay.
Okay. Day 11.
We created like a little parkour course here.
We're doing day 11.
11 through 15.
Yes.
Woo! AKA yay. Floor 3 of this little building.
Yeah.
I mean, it's not a little building, but you know.
Yeah, it's a big building.
Oh, I gotta go up farther.
Ooh, fancy. Yeah. All right. Ooh. Ready?
Whoa, lots of bookshelves.
Here we go.
Good morning, all.
Don't alarm yourselves too much.
We've just received a call from our little elf, and he has reported that all your gifts have been stolen.
Don't worry, you can fix all of this. You just need patience and clever thinking.
Yes, so it must have happened while you were all sleeping.
Well, that doesn't really help now, does it?
Well,
to be honest, you're better off starting to look for clues. There's got to be something.
Sounds like a treasure hunt. Exciting!
Sandy, yay. Please be more serious about these things.
All right.
Ooh, I guess that's it. We get to go explore. Yes.
On the hunt for Christmas.
Mark Crumb.
Oh, we're in the toilet.
Excuse me, cat. Oh, my cat.
Oh, rude.
So, right, so we gotta look for clues.
Well, here's the Christmas tree, but I have a present.
I have a sponge. Carpet is gone. I don't know.
What?
Leave now and never come back.
What?
What?
No.
Okay. Oh, I found the anvil.
This is our house.
This is our house. Yes. Okay, so what do we look for?
It said look for clues, didn't it?
Yeah. It did. Maybe we like if he starts talking, that's closer.
I found something.
What? Where are you?
There's a trail of coal outside.
Oh.
Sneaky elf.
Oh my gosh, that's really cool.
It's leading to a hole, a nether
portal. It's leading to Chili.
I don't see anything.
Chili stole it.
Look, guys, it's leading to another portal.
Oh,
I see it.
Let's go!
What is
this? It's his cave!
Supplies?
The presents!
Did you find all the presents?
I found some presents.
I found sponge.
I found presents.
Yeah, I found more presents. Sponge.
Oh, there's a head! There's a decapitated head. Oh, no.
Oh, no! He's a murderer, too.
Oh, look at this potion, man.
Chests up here.
The potions?
Oh, look at the potions over here. Ew.
Wait, I can't see where. I wanna look.
Wouldn't
it be grossed out too?
Oh, there's so many chests over here.
Oh my gosh, there's chests in the ceiling, guys.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
Oh, decapitated head.
That's the exit.
I don't think we need all these presents.
Oh god! Ew!
What's up here?
Ew, cat! That's gross!
Wait, where are you?
What?
Guys?
Where am I?
Is it the potions?
Yeah, the potions.
Oh, that's so gross.
Should we drink one?
Wait, I want to see.
I'm going to drink one.
Where are they?
Oh, God.
What have we done?
Ew. Oh, this is our house.
What?
This is our house.
He's in our house.
Are you serious?
Wait, I have my pickaxe.
Oh my gosh.
What is happening?
What is happening?
Wait, I found a button.
Our bedroom and everything.
That's creepy. Where?
Over here.
I'm so confused. Where are you?
Where?
I'm out. I'm on top of our house.
Oh, what's this?
Wait, where?
There's windows. He's just been watching us.
Guys, over here. Up here.
That's so weird.
There was a button and I clicked it and then it opened this.
I can't see.
Our house.
This way.
This is just windows.
What the heck?
Weird.
Oh, we're in the roof.
Oh.
Yeah.
What?
Oh, he's been escaping up here.
Creepy.
Well, at least we got our presents back, I guess.
Yeah.
Was that it?
I think. Okay.
Gifts.
I had like blue gifts too.
Yeah, me too.
Ooh.
I put them as the calendar.
Ooh.
So we got our little thing.
Nice.
Okay.
All right. So I guess that's it.
I think so.
We did it!
Yay!
Where's the elf?
Does anyone
want to
place an item for the day?
Yes, Lex has the blue gift, I think.
Oh, she already put it?
I put it, yeah.
Yes!
Cool. Alright, let's okay. go. See what day 12
is. That was easy. We got this.
Oh. I know. Oh. Oh.
Okay.
You're just like, oh. Look, there's our snow golem friend.
Yes. Mr. Chili.
Bob.
Bob.
Oh, yeah. Chili, that's right. Bob. So I forgot his name, so I just called him Bob. Chili Bob.
That works, Chili Bob.
Good morning.
Hey.
So we've heard what's happened. We're very glad you got your presents back, but...
I can't believe there's been a dungeon under our house this whole time.
I wonder who's been using it. I mean, if we were in a better situation, we'd come home right away and investigate with you, but... We've got plenty more important things left to do.
Don't worry too much, Edgar. Wow. We'll get on the case and find contact with the previous homeowner. You know, a little bit of hard research while we're over here.
We'll update you as soon as we find anything.
For now, I think it might be wise to build yourself house guards.
Oh, yes. What were those iron golems from last year called again? Honk and Martian, wasn't it?
No, it was Hank and Marvin, silly.
Oh, yes, yes. Oh. You should build those again to protect the house for you.
I think there are definitely materials for them around the house.
All right, hope everything goes well. Say hi to Honk and Mortifer for me.
Hank and Marvin.
Okay.
Okay.
I think I actually might have gifted someone a block of iron.
Yeah, I think...
Oh, I have one.
Okay. We need four.
Oh, so we need two?
The pumpkin's upstairs.
I found one. I found some more iron. Oh, we can craft it. That's right.
Oh, yeah, that's good.
Okay.
Where's the crafting table?
There's a lot of crafting tables.
One. I found it.
Okay. Okay, I have four.
I have three.
Okay.
That's good. Here, I have a pumpkin.
I have more iron, too. I got plenty.
Okay, I have eight iron, so.
I picked up my iron from outside.
okay, I think we're good.
Okay, I have a pumpkin.
Alright, let's go outside. I said to build them outside, didn't they?
Yeah, to protect us.
Yeah. Okay, so here we go. And then, here.
Do, and pumpkin. Yay!
I only have that many.
There we go. Pumpkin. Yay! Look at them. And I have an iron block we can use. Yes. Okay.
Perfect.
You ready?
Alright, perfect.
Okay, we'll go place this iron block into the advent calendar.
Yes.
Here we go. Day 12. Yay!
Yay! Look at all the stuff we got.
I know.
We're halfway done? Is that right?
Yeah, halfway.
Mm-hmm. Yay! Mm-hmm.
Alright, what do we have now?
To the next one.
Day number 13.
13.
Yes.
Uh-oh. We're here.
Hank and Marvin.
You got it, dear. You got it.
Oh, thank God for that. Now all I have to do is remember it.
Anyway, I hope you guys are up for a bit of competitiveness today.
Oh, yeah. Ooh. My favorite type of competition.
What? Competitive competition?
Whatever, Sally. Now, why don't you hit them with the bomb? The challenge. Sorry. Emphasis.
Okay, so, we want you guys to build the best snowman you possibly can.
That's one each, by the way. Who can build the best? That's the competition.
I love it.
I'm excited.
Your shovels to dig out the snow in the forest. And I also think there are some pumpkin blocks laying around the house you can use as decoration.
Oh, it's on!
Yay!
Ooh, okay.
We kind of used those pumpkins already.
Yeah, we kind of did, but okay.
Okay.
I got another pumpkin.
I have one.
I got four.
Oh, maybe we're supposed to use the pumpkin as the advent.
Ooh.
Maybe that's it.
A path here.
Oh, these are.
Oh, there is a path.
What is it?
Oops, I dug dirt.
Okay.
Well, like, all snowmans are kind of the same, right?
Right, yeah.
Oh well, we can just build a bunch of them.
We have to build like a giant snowman, right?
Oh, are we building
or
a
maybe.
Giant snowman?
But like, we each have to build one. Because that's what he said. Ouch. Oh, sorry.
Ouch. I'll build mine over...
Build mine right here.
Here. This is a little open area. I like it. Okay, since I ran out of snow, I had to make a little hat.
It looks great.
Okay.
Gotta do the apples.
Oh, he's cute. He's kawaii. Oh my gosh, Squiggle, Jish is huge.
Is it really?
Yeah.
Whoops. How many did I go out over there?
Wait, I don't know. Let's do this.
2, 3, 4, 5.
It doesn't look so creepy. There we go.
I can make like a button.
Cute. Oh wow, mine is a little bit ridiculous. Like it?
Let's see. I put some buttons down. There we go.
Mine only has 2 buttons.
Same.
Oh, he's dancing.
Mine looks like Olaf, kind of.
Oh, it does!
Let me see.
Oh my gosh! It so
oh,
does.
Lexus is so cute.
Oh, thank you. Oh,
this is my little... mine.
So cute. We got Olaf.
Oh, it does look like Olaf.
Yeah, it just looks like a girl. Snow
she
woman.
Looks like a pilgrim girl.
Yeah.
With one of those little things on her head.
She's got a bonnet.
Yeah, bonnet. It's cute.
We're all the wieners.
Yay!
Occupy Snowball is the thing.
Yeah.
I thought we did a snowball for one of the other ones. I don't know.
Let's do snow block.
Yes.
That'd be good.
All right, here we go.
13.
Ooh, we're on the second row.
Yes.
Yay!
Yay!
Ooh. Does nobody have a snow block?
I have one.
Oh, okay. What was I to say?
I was going to let somebody else play, but okay. I got it.
Yay! Yay! All right.
14.
Yep, day 14. Here we go. Are we all here? Yes.
I like how we always look in the chest, even though we know there's going to be no.
I know.
We're having such a great time!
Oh, cut the utter rubbish, Stefano! Tell them the truth!
Okay. We decided to rent a massive boat and go out to sea, and then we got kidnapped by pirates!
Don't call them that! They'll get offended!
But they are! They're dirty, filthy pirates, Sandy! Oh! Okay, I'm sorry. Jeez!
Okay, listen, guys. We really need your help. Wait, how much did you want?
$2 million? That's a ripoff!
You're talking about our lives here, Stefano.
How about we meet in the middle? Let's say $1 million. Okay, fine. We'll call it fair and say 1.5.
Oh, stop trying, Stefano. Listen up, guys. We're going to need 2 million coins to get us out of this mess.
Yeah.
Really?
You're gonna have to go down to the nearby river and sieve it.
Very funny, Stefano, but this isn't the time for jokes. Jeez. Listen, there's a chest in the bedroom that'll open a secret door in the fireplace. I think it's got another lock on it after that or something, but eventually it'll lead you into the vault. Every stack you grab is about 100,000 coins. Just send 20 stacks through the little post box outside the vault, okay?
And hurry up.
Okay.
I'm feeling hazy.
Ooh. Ooh, okay.
Ooh. Okay. So 20 stacks? Is that what they said?
Yeah, 20 stacks. And they said that there was a secret? Ooh, right here.
There's something here.
20. Oh. What do we do? Oh, there's a lever. Oh, is this like a puzzle?
Do you need to... Yeah, redstone puzzle. See that stuff?
There we go.
Oh,
yay!
It's just in. Gold has reached a record price. One is worth $200,000. Oh, nice.
Oh, okay.
Hi.
Hi.
Guys, you're stuck back there.
It said there was a thing behind the fireplace. Where
yeah, but
fireplace?
We don't have any... Oh!
I got you to the fireplace.
Yeah, because we opened it.
Okay.
Oh, I think that opened it.
Maybe. Probably.
Where's the fireplace? Where's the fire?
Is it here? No.
I see.
Is there an opening?
No, but it's not lit anymore.
Okay. I think that we messed it up when we redid it. So let me go fix it. Hold on.
Okay.
Here, give me just a second. Okay, now try.
Oh, there we go.
Is it open?
Wow. It's open.
Ah, okay. Oh.
You guys, the post box is
right here. I have two gold coins.
I see it.
Wait, what is...
They're in chests.
Oh, in chests. Oh.
Yeah.
There's the post box. Three. Okay.
Where's the chest?
Right here. They're this is around. The post box.
I have four.
Okay.
Oh, I found a music
four gold
disc.
Coins.
Oh, nice. One of my favorites.
Up here.
What does this say? Post box. Is that where we put them?
Yeah, but let's wait until we have them.
How many do we need? 10?
I thought it's...
Oh, that coin.
Oh, yeah, because its price is doubled, so we need 10 of them. Let's see. Anything under here?
Jazzy music.
No.
Yeah.
I have 3.
I have 3 as well.
I have 4.
I don't have
What's
anything.
Up here? Oh, there's some... Oh, my gosh, guys. Come up here.
Oh, I saw... That's
up here.
I got
well, we have 10. Together.
We do 10. Have 10?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, I'm gonna give him to Squiggles.
Okay.
3.
Perfect.
Okay. Are we good?
Here we go. We're all in.
What happened?
Are they going anywhere?
Does it go?
One
golden
two?
Coin. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8,
9,
10.
Yay!
Challenge.
We did it.
Yay.
Here we go. All right.
Yay. Okay.
Woo.
Oh my gosh, it's like storming in my house right now. I hope my power doesn't go out.
Oh no.
It's storming in your house?
No, yeah, it's storming in my house. Did I say that?
It's the actual rain is in her house.
Yeah. It's like, I don't have a roof, so I mean, it's just pouring down on me right now. That's why I'm so cold.
Okay.
Oh my god.
My god.
What a day yesterday was. I think we're gonna need some downtime after that, hey? How about a few days of bathing in the natural Saturnia rings of Tuscany?
That sounds gorgeous! But guys, wow. Thanks for doing such a great job in saving us yesterday. We're so grateful!
So? Tell them what we did.
Well, to thank you all, we've rented you a private helicopter that's going to take you skydiving!
Careful not to get kidnapped by sky pirates, though!
Oh, Stefano!
Kidding! Just kidding. Ha!
Is it dropper? Yeah, that's what I was thinking, too. Is it dropper?
Oh, my God.
Here we go. Oh, God, I think it is! Oh, we're in the helicopter!
Oh,
what?
Oh, no, there's an Elytra.
Yes, diamond booties.
And golden apples.
What's in these chests? Nothing? Okay.
What's on that one?
Oh, feather falling.
Okay. I'm gonna eat an apple, I guess.
Me too.
Where do we
go?
Go? Oh, do we keep doing that?
Oh, we just fall? Oh god, I fell too far!
We do!
Wait.
we're supposed to do?
I think so. Because I thought it was open.
I thought...
Oh, no, I fell too far.
Are we sure?
Yeah, I think so. I think we're supposed to...
Is the bottom water?
I don't know.
Okay, well, I'm just going to try it. I think the bottom is water.
Oh.
Nope, it is wool.
Oh.
Yeah, it's wool.
I guess
wool.
That's why we have feather falling for jumping.
Yeah.
When you, like, go back...
Oh my gosh, I fell way too far.
Oh, I made it on this one, okay.
Hello.
I don't think you picked it up.
Oh, what was that? It's like a little note that went off.
There we go, I got it.
Oh, here we go.
Oh. Okay.
We did it.
Hey.
We can put the extra leather boots are gone. So we can all have the... Aw, yeah, they are gone.
So we can put a notch
apple. Never mind.
Yeah.
I was like, what?
Put notch apple down.
All right. Oh, no. That's...
We put notch apple.
Okay, that works. There we go.
Yay!
It looks like a gold apple, but whatever.
But that's the last day already?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right.
Oh, my God. Squirrels is on the floor.
She is. Yeah. You're in the floor.
All right,
actually, everyone is for me.
Really?
Yeah.
Everyone's out.
Okay.
Sorry. Alrighty, guys. So that's going to be it for this episode. Thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Make sure to leave a link. check out the other girls' channels. The links will be down in the description below. So, yeah. Goodbye.
Bye. Bye.